Hi everyone, in this video we will show you how to use your Raspberry Pi Pico W with Telegram. By the end of this tutorial you will learn how to send commands from Telegram to your Pico W. Let's get started. In this tutorial we will use Thony Editor and CircuitPython to build the code for this project. If you are not familiar with Thony, check out the video in the description to learn how to get started with it. Visit the CircuitPython website and download the latest library bundle. Unzip the file and locate these two libraries. Copy and paste them into the lib folder on your CircuitPy drive. If you are using CircuitPython version 8, you should see a file inside your CircuitPy drive called settings.toml. This file allows you to separate sensitive information from your main code, making it easier to share or publish your project while keeping sensitive data secure. This file also offers a convenient way to connect your Pico W to a Wi-Fi network and check its connectivity using straightforward code. Save your Wi-Fi credentials in this file and stop the program execution. You can easily verify if your Pico W has successfully connected to the Wi-Fi network by checking the appearance of your IP address in the shell window. Now we will add Telegram bot token in this file as well, to be used later. You can use the bot father in Telegram to generate a token for you. Save it and open code.py file and paste this code into it. This code sets up a Telegram bot. It connects your Pico W to Wi-Fi, receives messages from Telegram, and performs actions based on the commands it receives. Once you run the code, it can turn on and off the built-in LEDs, read the internal temperature, and check the status of a push button. You can interact with the Pico W by sending commands through Telegram messages, and the Pico W will respond accordingly. That's it for this tutorial. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned and see you next time.